train limit law of 1912 was law passed in Arizona that made it illegal to operate trains of more than 14 passenger cars or more than 70 freight cars. This law was passed as a safety measure. The law was found unconstitutional by the Supreme Court in the case of Southern Pacific Company v. Arizona,